Christina, and this week's theme on SCG is gymnastics fashion show. As you can see, I'm not changed into my leotard. I'm in my school clothes, and I'm going to get changed as soon as I can. So, let's get started. And by the way, I got new leotards last week, so I'm pretty lucky. So,
show you them.
So this would be my first leotard, and I love this one a lot because what it says right here, and that's the back, that's the front, so yeah. Okay, so this is the second leotard, and I love this one a lot because of the color yellow and orange. It looks really nice, and if you're wondering, this says Morale, the top, and it's the back, front, yep, and yeah,
it's number two.
So this is the third leotard, and this is, you have seen me in this leotard in a couple of my videos, and also this is black shorts, and if you're wondering, it says dance right here. Also says dance right there.
If you can see it. I don't know.
And these are really comfortable for like tumbling, stretching, conditioning, and all that. And this one I wear a lot to the gym. So yeah, this is number three. So this is the third leotard. And you have seen this like maybe about two or three of my videos, I think. And it's the back, and this is like a little—I wouldn't say it's little—it's kind of gymnastics and ballet, because this is really ballet leotard, like right there. And at the back, and also like little booty shorts. These are, I think, I would say gymnastics too, but this is mostly yoga shorts. Yeah, it's really good, comfortable for conditioning, really comfortable. So this is the fourth one. So this is the fifth one, and I like this one because it's really creative. Right here, it has like a lot of writing, go, a lot of writing, and it says, more yell again. It says born to. It's really creative and I really love it. I love the color pink on it. And it's nice. I like it. I think I would wear this a lot at the gym because it's really nice. So, yeah. This is the fifth one. And this is the sixth leotard. It's basically the same one as I think the third one. Yeah. And because it has orange too and a bit of yellow right here. And I like it. I love the color. It's really nice. And it brings a lot of attraction because I think because it's really light and it's really bright too. So a lot of people can see you. Yeah. And it's really comfortable too. So I like it. Really nice. And yeah, this is the sixth one so far. Okay, so I'm back in my same clothes as I was in the beginning of the video. And that was pretty fun. And in total, I have six leotards. I would love to get more because I love leotards and I love gymnastics. That's why I'm on this channel. And, yeah, so, as you guys all know that, Angie has, quit the channel, and we will not be having any auditions because we already have picked a girl for this channel to take her spot. So, sorry guys, there will be no auditions. So, yeah. So, don't be planning on making a video. Just so you guys know. And, yeah. So, if you would like a shout-out for next week's video, comment down below which of the six leotards you love the best and which one do you want me to wear in my next video, depending on the theme. So, thanks for watching. Hope you like it, and I'll see you next week on 7 Genius Gymnasts. Bye! See you next time!
New diamond, and they don't make you like they used to. You're never going out.